Lasterketa azkar irteko da, eta, bueno, saiatuko da.
You are the surprise of La Vuelta. You are in the top 10. Did you expect to be there in the second week?
No, I didn't expect to be there the second week. And this is a little bit more than I expected, but I will try to take day by day and see how it goes in the end.
Did you see the last clip? It's going to be a very hard stage.
Yeah, it will sure be a really hard stage. I think it will be a big battle for me in the breakaway last yesterday. And I also think the final climb will be really hard, so I will try to suffer as much as I can and do my best. And then we see on the top.
Y con nosotros Ángel Madrazo, mejor escalador de la Vuelta 2019, con ese mayor de lotería.